Damn freezing. Alright, so you can see no one was used, and yeah, if no one's used while I'm in the house recording, you know, with my spy camera sunglasses looking at the security camera, I'll skip that and just, there's no point showing you if no one's being used, right? I'll just skip it and show you me heading towards, getting in the car like you're seeing right now. So, it's only if I have to show you that. If anything happens, then I can show you at the beginning, like I showed you 2 days before. And I can open the gate, get the letters, if there's anything in there, and then boot off. And 2 days before, yeah, they used the stalkers across the road, the white car, and then two missing brake lights right next to each other, left missing brake lights. Alright, so you can hear me saying in real time that they didn't use the neighbours when I was in the house filming. That's what I've been doing the last few times before I walk out the door. Yeah, so they're not using the neighbours when I was in the house filming, and they're not going to use the neighbours when opening up the gate, and also when driving out. They're going to show me number plates, and you're going to see what they got set up when I get to my first location, right? So you're going to see how it's timed when they show me number plates, and then you're going to see what they got set up when I get to my first location. So yeah, keep watching. I'm going to play it now, and you're going to see how it's timed showing me number plates, and then I'll continue on from there. Keep watching.
It's cold.
Chance again there, a big chance of handler. You know, you don't want to do that. Four nines. Flip them over, right? Four nines. Hope you can see it, because maybe going too fast for the camera. Because my camera's only 30 frames a second, so that's why it's sometimes blurry, right? And yeah, I'll go this way. It's been quite a while since I've been this way. See if they will show missing brake lights.
Alright, so you can see how they showed me 999 on the number plates, and there's a reason why they're showing me that. So I'm fast forwarding the video 12 times the speed, showing me heading all the way to my first location, Sunshine Shopping Centre. And the last three times, me parking at Sunshine Shopping Centre, the parking spot where I always park was taken. So I had to park at another spot, and that's when you saw the Asian stalker in the car three times straight in the exact same spot in the car on the phone, right? So this Asian stalker is not going to be there this time. They're going to have my parking spot free so I can park there, and you're going to see what they got set up there, right? So hopefully understanding how the targeting works, if this is the first time or it's the first few videos you've watched of my work, right? And again, a large percentage of the population are working for the state. So I'm fast forwarding the video now, and yes, they'll show me missing brake lights the whole way. You might see me pointing now and then, just showing you the missing brake lights, right? So yeah, keep watching. I'll be there soon, and you're going to see what they got set up when I get there.
And again, you're not going to see that Asian Stalker in the parking spot because they've used him three times straight and they've stopped using him, right? So yeah, keep watching. You'll see me parking where I always park because this time the parking lot's free and you're going to see what they got set up right there. Keep watching. This is Sunshine Shopping Centre, and I'm going to go park where I always park. The last three times it's been taken, and the last time I was there they had that large van there, right, whatever they're called, caravans, and yeah, that stalker, so I had to park at another spot, and you can see that Asian stalker's been in the car three times straight. He's been in the exact same spot in the car. The exact same stalk in the same car. So we'll see if he's there again. Fourth time straight. Alright, it's gonna be interesting this. So first I'll check to see if I've got a parking spot where I always park, and then I'll park where I parked last time and they had that stalker there three times straight. Have a look from here. Nah, he's not there. The car's not there. Is he parked somewhere else? Nah, I can't see him. So he's not there. He could be parked somewhere else. But right now, I can't see him. Alright, so I go park where I always park. Keep watching. Maybe tactics have changed. Stalkers in their cars, not. Yeah, I'll park. There's a parking spot here. These are always parked.
Alright, so as you can see, my parking spot's free. And can you see anything else? Take a look at the number plates. I'm going to zoom in now. 9999, right? Coincidence. So you can see how they got this car set up waiting for the target to arrive, right? So you can see this here, right? So you can see how the targeting works to let the target know he's on watch. So I'm going to park now, and then I'm going to show you me heading back to the car. And what you're going to see there is a stalker driving into the parking lot, going around in circles, and then driving back out and then heading onto the main road. Just a simple assignment so the target sees it, and you've seen that plenty of times, right? And yeah, so you can see how they got the number plate set up waiting for the target to arrive, because you can see my parking spot's free, right? So you can see what they got set up here, right? So yeah, keep watching, show you me parking now, and then I'm gonna show you me heading back to the car. Keep watching.
But the last three times at the park there, and I had the Asian stalker in the car there.
All right, so before I show you me heading back to the car, you can hear that I didn't mention about the number plates because I didn't see it in real time. I saw it when I went through editing. That's when I spotted it, right? And then I connected the dots when I left the house and then when I got to the location, right? Because I saw it through editing, but I did not see it in real time, and that's why you didn't hear me mention it, right? So yeah, keep watching. I'm going to show you me heading back to the car, and you're going to see the stalkers doing their assignments. Keep watching.
You got stalkers here wearing both purple. I'll try to get close so you can see it, because hopefully it doesn't get dark when I walk out here now. Alright, it's out there. Coincidence, right? You can see how they're standing in position. Both wearing purple, right? And that's called color sensitizing tactics.
and I haven't put it up in a while. I might put the video up. This guy in the United States who caught, that's the video he spoke to that stalker that admitted to him that he's getting paid by the government to stalk. He's on speaker, this guy. Yeah, that's the guy. He caught good footage of him in the mall, how they're using colour sensitising tactics and the amount of fucking people. Everyone in the mall's fucking working for the state, like you're seeing with me. And I've shown you plenty of colour sensitising tactics in my videos. Alright, so I was in there for around half an hour, 40 minutes. Went to buy some clothes. Yeah, still parking down there. Alright. Yeah, it's been around. It's been a few years since I bought any clothes at all. Alright, so that Asian dude's not there. So they drove in, now they're driving back out. You can see the guy on the front there. So they drove in, just sensitizing tactics. So they drove in and drove back out. You can see that there. Alright. They're gone. They're heading onto the main road and they're gonna go or go that way. So they drove in for what? Right? So I see it. That's all. That's all. It's parking everywhere, it's not like it's got no parking. Could that be the only sign? It could be. What's that there? Now they're all looking at me now. Don't know if you're going to see it. It's all good footage, right? I think that's the only sign that they've done. So you can see that there. And you've seen that plenty of times when they use that tactic.
Alright, so you can see the simple assignment's been done there, and you've seen that plenty of times when they use that tactic. So yeah, keep watching. Now I'm going to show you my next location, Killall Down Shopping Centre, and you're going to see how it's all about the timing, right? So yeah, keep watching, show you the stalkers doing their assignments at the next location. Keep watching.
Missing brake light there. Hope you can see out there. Perfect timing. I've got to turn here. Alright, I was here, I think on the 19th I showed you, right? The last video I showed you at the beginning, because I couldn't add it in the video. I might do the same thing at the beginning of Handler right here. It's a police station across the road. Yeah, I might do the same thing because I went to the petrol 7-Eleven 2 days before and I showed you the assignments done on that day. Oh, you'll love this. I just come back from Sunshine, right? Parking right there. And you need to park all the way out there? No, right? But you know why I park always at this position right here, right? To drag them out.
It's out there. Do you reckon the stalker's going to get out or just stay in the car? What do you reckon? You'll love it. Yeah, just stays in the car, not getting out. All right, guys. And you've seen sunshine, right?
All right, so you can see the stalker arriving with perfect timing, and you can see why I park so far to drag the stalkers out, and this is the spot where I always park when I'm at this location. So you can see the stalker parking with perfect timing, and she's going to be in the car the whole time until I head back to my car, around 40 minutes to an hour later, because that's what I'm going to show you now, me heading back to the car, and the stalker's still going to be there. Keep watching.
Alright, so I was in there for around 40 minutes to an hour. Alright, so you reckon that stalker's still going to be there? He's got a timer driving off when I do. Yeah, he's still there, I think. Yep, keep watching.
Alright, so I'm quickly fast-forwarding the video because I don't want the video to go for too long. So yeah, just fast-forwarding it right now till I get close to the car. And when I get in the car and start driving, that's when I try to get closer to the vehicle so you can see the stalker in the car. And also got the window open, right? So you'll be able to see the window open if you're not going to see the stalker, because it's a bit cloudy and it's a bit dark, right? So yeah, keep watching.
You still in the car? Not too sure. But what I can say is, it's very cold. Dun 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 dun. Now shuts the window right there. I don't know if you can see it from here. I've got to clean the windows, they're all dirty. Yeah, the stalker's in that. The stalker's still in that. Looking down the phone. Looking at me now, smiling.
Alright, so now I'm going to show you me heading to my next location, the third location. So I'm fast forwarding the video now and showing me heading to my third location. And you'll see the tactics changing again. No assignments being done when parking. No stalkers next to the car. No stalkers on their phones close by. But when heading back to my car, you're going to see the assignments being done, right? They're going to double it, right? So yeah, keep watching. It's not going to take long before I get there. So you can see how the tactics will change from location to location, even when I leave the house, right? Connect the dots, right? So yeah, keep watching. Show you me parking now. Keep watching.
I'm going to park. I'll park over here. Dun, 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 dun.
Alright, so as you can see, no stalkers in their cars, no stalkers close by on their phones. But you're gonna see what happens when I head back to my car around, I don't know, 20 minutes later, something like that. And you're gonna see two stalkers doing assignments, right? So yeah, keep watching, show you me heading back to the car. Keep watching.
Thanks. Thank you. It's alright, thank you. Yeah, break some balls here. See if they cough. Hello. Oh, your thumbnail. Alright, it's gonna be a stalker right next to the car, keep watching. Keep watching. There's my car down there, keep watching. Stalker down there had a missing brake light. It's right down there, my car. There you go, you're stalking here on the phone. Alright. Keep watching. The car's right here. Alright guys, that's all about the timing. And I'm right next to me right here. Sorry man, the timing. Alright guys.
Alright, so you can see how they let the target know from when leaving the house and from location to location. You can see how the tactics will change, right? For example, when I parked at this location, no assignments were done. But when heading back, you can see how it's doubled, right? Using the stalker on the phone and also the stalker timing it, getting in the car right next to the target, right? So you can see how that was timed. And you can hear me saying, I was going to show you the video at the beginning, showing you 2 days before. When I left the house, they showed me the two missing brake lights, the left missing brake lights. So I headed straight to Shell petrol station to get a coffee. And I was going to put it at the beginning of this video here, showing you me heading to Shell, showing you the stalkers on their assignments there, but the video has gone for too long as it is, so I'm not going to add it in now. So yeah, this is I'm going to end it, showing you my targeting. But like always, keep watching. Government stage false.